And in far east El Paso, one person died after a two-vehicle crash this morning just before 3 a.m. This was at the intersection of Edgemere and Joe Battle. El Paso police say they're still investigating the crash.